we're reacting to an astronaut pad.
Take two.
About three times. This is take three, okay.
Ew, ready? There's a Coke in here.
You and I, we've been doing a lot together. Now look back and I appreciate all the times that we had together. You know? I remember just going down in my room and, you know, trying to deal with some things. And you've always been there for that. Always. It's me and you. You and I have been best friends ever since I was a young kid. Everything we did, where as time went. Got a lot of years coming up ahead of us, and ever since we met, I knew we'd get somewhere. But the fact is, I ain't really know when. I don't really know how either, but I can feel the goosebumps. My skin writes in, I've been waiting for the moment. You and I can make it happen. A lot of people think we ain't gonna make it happen. I ain't got a problem with them, though. They don't even matter. We ain't looking for the people trying to say that we the baddest. Nah, never like that. Came a long way, never did it for the money. We ever make it big, I'ma give it to the family. Looking back now, everything is looking funny. You and I in the room writing. Up late when the mood strikes us. We don't care if they do like us. Writing songs for the haters, we ain't even got yet. Freestyling, somebody turn the mic up. Talking about things we don't really understand. Talking about things we don't really comprehend. Me and you trying to get it, we ain't quitting to the end. Now I'm standing on stage trying to give it to the fans. Yeah. We took that karaoke machine from our room and, put it up to the CD player and played the instrumentals, and man, we've come a long way. A long way.
I made a lot of mistakes. You've been there for the whole thing. Help me with the drama. Rapping in the car outside daily. We don't care if it's a winter, we don't care if it's a summer. I remember why you rapped to the curse words. I just wanna hear it since everybody does it. Did it for a while, wasn't into all the cussing. Tried to find who I was, being everything I was in real life. Yeah, got a lot of anger. You know where I'm at, put it all over the page. Wrote it in the rap, said that we could be amazing if I give us a chance. Now I'm looking around like, yeah, look at where we at. Look at where we at now. We ain't made a chat, but they can hear us in the back. Some are gonna hate it, some are gonna love it. I'ma put it in the sands and let God do the judging, yeah. Remember me and you, always had you in the backpack. Took you in the school, writing on you like it's nothing. A lot of people in the room see me scribble on the page, but they ain't got a clue, no, they ain't got a clue. We at the beginning, hoping someday you and I can say we made it and we did it. You ain't nothing but a notepad. Tell me who you kidding, I'm just running out of space. I'll be back in a minute to the page, homie.
You know what's crazy is, this just started as something that was an escape for us, you know? And now I look around and there's a lot of people out there going through the same things, you know, we've been.
Hold up.
Now this music we write is actually making an impact. It's crazy.
Four time, good backbeat, good use of instrumentals, good balance between lyrics and instrumentals. I don't think there's a whole lot of fault that I can find in the piece. I mean, a little dark, but yet at the same time, I can totally, totally relate to the lyrics. Because he's talking about his imaginary friend and how he's using that as a vent to express his anger, his frustration, his sadness, his whatever the heck he's feeling. When I was little, I used to have a stuffed shark, right? White shark, and if you guys break that glass, me and Heather are going to be very, very pissed. Okay, so, like I said, I used to have a great white shark, stuffed great white shark pet toy thing that I would literally tell.
It looks like this.
Kind of, yeah, actually.
Can I get a roar, everybody? Can I get a roar in the chat?
That I would use to, I know.
I'm sorry, this guy's a little high.
Don't worry about it.
Christy, are you high?
No. I mean, I'd use my little great white shark as a sounding board for all my frustrations, all my irritations, and if I actually had a notepad, quote unquote, that thing would have been filled to bursting 100 times over.
Okay. Do you want to listen, react to another song?
Because we're here.
Bro, why? Bro, that's disgusting.
I don't know.
We have to restart this whole thing.
Yo, you can cut it out.
No, you can cut it out.
Yeah.
Because if you're
still gonna do it,
start again. I'm just gonna go back to my Legos and enjoy the music the way I normally do. And then you can ask me questions after. Because I don't do music videos. I listen.